Everybody, and thank you for joining us on this Monday evening. The lights are back on across the Ala Moana area tonight after a massive outage that left thousands, including us here, in the dark.
Yeah, some of the biggest buildings in town were affected, including our building, the Hawaiki Tower. Power went out just before 5 o'clock tonight, right before our 5 o'clock newscast. Ala Moana Center, Ward Village Shops, the Walmart on Keomoku Street, the Convention Center, and several other condo buildings were also affected.
Some folks were in the dark only for a few seconds, others considerably longer. Hawaiian Electric says power was restored to everybody at about 5:45 this afternoon. As to what caused the problem, Alex Serbal follows up tonight. Alex.
Aloha, Howard and Marissa. As you guys can see here behind me, the power is back on in this neighborhood. Hawaiian Electric says it still doesn't know what caused the outage, but it really couldn't have come at a worse time.
Power outage in town during one of the busiest times of day.
I was at home and my mom was making dinner and I was just finishing up my homework on the computer, so luckily before the power went out, I turned it in.
Customers who live or shop in the Ward and Ala Moana areas were left in the dark. At Ala Moana Shopping Center, the Honolulu Fire Department responded to two separate calls of people stuck in elevators. HFD says three adults and an infant were stuck for nearly an hour in one of the elevators near the Gucci store. Over at the Walmart on Keomoku, customers were asked to leave the store when the lights went out.
Hundreds of us, thousands, I would say. There's tourists, local people, yeah.
Security was at the door when we got there, and many people were waiting outside to continue shopping.
I was in the self-checkout. And the whole store just went completely black. And then they told us, oh, wait, the power might come back on, but the power never came back on.
We checked the Ward Village shops, and a spokesperson told me the power was out for 30 minutes. And only one ice cream store closed temporarily for health reasons. Even our KHON studio was impacted, but we still made it on air in the newsroom.
Good evening, and thank you for joining us on this Monday, the 9th of May.
A spokesperson for HECO told us about 100 customers were impacted, but condos and shopping centers may only count as one customer because there can be a single electric meter. So there's no telling just how many people were impacted.
When we restore power from an outage, what happens is that, you know, customers will have their service switched over to a backup circuit. And when that switching occurs, you know, you might see a quick surge or a brief, your lights go on and off very quickly.
Now, even though we don't know what caused the outage, there is still no need to conserve power at the moment. We'll keep checking to find out what happened. We're live at Ala Moana. Alex Serbal, KHON2 News.